There we go. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Oh, he's so cute. Headbats. Yes, other headbats. Headbats. Splash in the dirt. Cover yourself with dirt. Okay. Move, shift is dash. Shift. Use action. What the fuck is that? Put off. Palm emote? That's adorable. Slash, rub, zoom out. Okay. Find the hidden painting. Collect all the paintings to open the door. Okay. Oh, we are a very muddy mess. We're just gonna shaky, shaky, shaky. Yes. I forgot everything. Yes. Yes, the chaos. No. Give me my thing back, thank you. Time to go cause chaos in another part of the house. Yes. Yes. Shaky, shaky. Might be supposed to be in here yet. Oh, look, there's another cap. What are you for? Yes, get Nickelodeon slimed. Yes. You are adorable. Nobody can get angry with us. Yes. 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 We've blown up all the wine. Oh no. Yes. Yes, we're spilling wine everywhere. Yes, red everywhere. Yes. We now bring wine everywhere. Ooh, what's that? How do I get up there? That looks like something I can destroy. How do I get up there? Aw. Adorable. Mm-hmm. How do we get up there? Summoning circle! Yes. Yes. Summoning circle. Yes. Give. Oh, yes. Get it off. Move back. The fuck? Oh! I unlocked something. Okay, cool. Can I? Oh, okay. I just have a box on top of me. Okay. Get me out. Thank you. Yes, my minion. Do my beautiful work. Gonna be like, how the fuck did it get up there? Because Karen, you left me alone and fell asleep. Ooh, that room says keep out. Looks like a good place to go and absolutely destroy. Gotta make sure we ruin everything that she can't reach. Cause complete and utter mayhem for her. 66,369 dollars worth of damage. Nice. Oh, can I wear that? Tell her I'm innocent and that I didn't do shit and that she's lying? Splashy splash. Splishy splash. Can we climb the walls in certain areas? If we can, I'm for it. Oh, yes! We have blue paint now. Oh fuck yeah, we got a cannon. Oh fuck yeah, we got sunglasses, let's go. You didn't give me enough affection today. Sorry, Mom. Destroys entire house. Ooh, these don't look like they have enough paint on them. I never liked white counters. Fuck yeah, fuck yeah. Mess it up, fuck it up. Fuck it up, spill it, yay. Yes. Ooh, minigun that I can wear? Okay, hold on. We gotta go back downstairs. Minigun! Oh my god, it looks beautiful down here, guys. Gorgeous. I'll take some of this color, and I'll take some of this color. Beautiful. Beautiful. I love it. Anywho. Where's my new minigun? I think it's downstairs. Is it downstairs? Downstairs. Okay, not in there. Where's my minigun? Give me my minigun. Where's my minigun? There's my minigun. Yeah. Gip. No, fuck you. I want you. Yes, sir. Oh, I can wear both. Yes. Yes. Fuck yeah. Chaos. go. Yes.
way you can return it, huh?
Alright, one more. We gotta figure out where I put that last one. Dude, I would literally, I'd quit. Like, I'd never own a dog again if this is what I came home to. My house is covered top to bottom in fucking mud. I would die. Let's go! Time to ruin the last room. Let me go ahead and just turn some of these motherfuckers on. Maybe they'll follow me in there. Shake it. This is a fun way to like do the titles because like I'm still playing and it's fun. I think my own might be dead. Your payment is listed before. This is what happens when you leave a lonely palm alone. Woo! Ouch! 6,024,671 dollars in damage. Fuck. That's all I have to say to that. Just shaky. Oh. Parents found out. I promise you, it was way worse than that picture. Something appeared in the house. Let's enter the game from continue. Okay. Escape? Okay, so I need to click continue and see what happens. You get a reward for absolutely breaking our parents' house. Oh, whoa, okay. All that stuff. Okay, okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Was that it? Is that all I get? Okay. Well, now that we know what we're doing, like, we got this, right? Like, I don't even have to ruin the whole house this time. Fuck it. Put a big ass pile of mud right in front of the Roomba and right behind it just in case it turns around. He will activate this motherfucker. Yes, spread my chaos. Oh, okay. It's just giving us more shit that we already have. Cool. Okay, anywho. One of the spots is right there, so yep, get it. Okay, cool. You have what's mine? I can't get up there until I've unlocked more shit. I think. We love when you can't even see what you unlocked. Put it on. I am a shark. Shark. Dan it, dan it. Dan it. Yay, thank you for my red back. That's what I wanted. Shaky, shaky, shaky. Yay. Getting a little turned around. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yes. Knock over all of the shit. There's supposed to be One Piece references over here. You know what? I accept. We're gonna see how well we can do if we just do the bare minimum. Anywho, I have devil horns now, and I'm pretty happy about that. I think there's something up here. I don't remember. No, I like my little devil horns. Yes. I'm pretty sure there's a sparkly bar in this room, is there not? No? Okay. I needed mess, but that's fine. Chugga. Escape? Escape? Escape! Move, the train's gonna run me over! That says escape. Why does it say escape? Oh, escape? Take some mess with me. Escape! Yes! Oh, shit! Okay! Oops. Fuck yeah. I don't remember how I did that, but that's awesome. There's so much. It's disgusting in here. I love it. Anywho. Where's my playroom? Gonna play through it twice. Made it too easy. Oh? Oh, it was saying to go here. What's here? What's that? Okay, so we just got the box in another manner? Like what? Are you just showing me that this is all connected and that I could have gone that way at any time? I'm missing one. Which one am I missing? Okay, we've got the Escape one. We've got that one over there. Ah, yes. Box with the pirate hat. Yes, Rainbow! Can I derail this somehow? Give me your wheel. Give me your wheel. Give me your wheel. Give me your wheel. Bruh. Okay. Anywho, what else are we missing? Got that one, got that one. I think there's, isn't there one on the TV? I don't know. I forgot already. Oh, there's this one. Forgot about the one at the beginning because I was going for all the other ones. Whoopsie. Anywho, time to go back in here. Chaos part two. Alright. So I think the only difference was that was we finally got that one area that was bothering me. Sweet. Alright, well. This game is absolutely adorable. I'm gonna show y'all how, where to get it. How to change it to English, because it doesn't originally show up in English. And I think that'll be it. And then if you want to see more content, go over to my TikTok. That's where I post most of the time nowadays. The only reason that I kind of prefer TikTok over Twitch as far as going live is because I don't get copyright strikes. I just thought about the fact that I'll probably get in trouble for all of these instrumentals. But it's fine. Because YouTube is the same way. They do not like copyright. Mm-hmm. Okay. That was minimal damage compared to the 6 million from our actual, like, attempt of chaos. Okay. And that's DORANKO WANKO. You're literally just a pug causing chaos, so if you like Goose Goose Duck or anything like that, good game. But, alright, so all this is going to be in another language when you first get the game. It's free on Steam. Just look up DORANKO... whatever. Because my brain is done, forgot the name. You'll go... So you'll see 1, 2, 3 big ones, and then you'll see the 3 small ones. You'll click the top of the small ones. You're gonna click E twice. It's gonna bring you over to... Oh, sorry. You're gonna click E once from where you originally were. So you'll be on the second one, and then the third set of... Or the third bubble, you'll go there, you'll click it. You'll use your arrows... change it from this to English, and then you can change your windows. And here are the creators and all the credits. All right, I hope y'all enjoyed. Bye bye.